happens here, buddy. Come on. We pulled crazier stunts than this. Oh, happy beeps.
BB-8, what did I just say about happy beeps?
Just for the record, Commander Dameron, I'm with the droid on this one.
Thank you for your support, General. All right, we're within range. Just let me do the talking, okay? Here goes nothing.
Huh? Urgent communique, sir. From Poe Dameron of the Republic Fleet. It's a very good likeness. How is your mother, sir?
Obliterate them!
BB-8, punch it!
He's going for the dreadnought.
Huh? All right, take it up, cannons now. Tally, start your approach.
Copy that.
Man, they really went wild with the cannons on this thing, huh?
How have you know that my mother looks nothing like that infantile picture you drew?
Here comes the parade!
Keep at it, Commander Dameron. We're still evacuating the base. Almost everyone's joined the fleet. We're just waiting on the last few ships. Keep going, Poe. Evacuation almost complete. Just a little while longer. The evacuation is complete. You did it, Poe. Now get your squad back here so we can get out of this place.
No, General! We can do this! We have the chance to take out a dreadnought!
Disengage now! That's an order.
Bad connection. Gotta go. Squadron, bring the bombs.
Bombers, keep that tight formation. Fighters, protect the bombers. It's not every day we get a shot at a dreadnought, so let's make this count.
Get away! bay doors open.
Paige, come in! You're the only bomber left! It's all down to you!
Supreme Leader. We have them tied on the end of a string.
The mighty Kylo Ren. Take that ridiculous thing off. You're just a child in a mask.
Prepare my ship.
Well done, pal. Finn naked leaking bag? What? Finn, buddy! It's so good to see you. We need to get you dressed. Come on. Where's Ray?
And one thing at a time, buddy. Let's get you dressed first. We'll find you a jacket and some pants. There's gotta be a closet around here, or something. Come on, let's get you some clothes that don't leak. What? There's nothing in here. Who took it all?
Tell me about it. People have a habit of borrowing and not returning here. If you look around the ship, I'm sure you'll find some spares lying around. Says here that the last jacket went out to a P. Dameron. I don't think I know them.
The jacket should be in that wardrobe there. That should do it. All right, now, let's head back to the closet so you can get changed in peace.
I'm dressed. So where now?
All right. We've got to go back to the bridge for a debriefing. We'll get you all caught up while we're there.
Where's Ray?
Huh?
That Snoke ship.
They've tracked us through light speed.
That's impossible.
Follow my lead.
So, who's in charge?
Next in command is Vice Admiral Holdo.
Thank you, Commander.
What's our plan?
Stick to your post and follow my orders.
Mm-hmm.
you doing here?
Just, doing some checks.
Checking the escape pods.
No! This fleet is doomed! I need to warn my friend Ray. If she comes back to it, she's doomed too.
I'm turning you in for desertion.
I wasn't running away. I need to get to my friend and warn her that this ship is doomed.
We can jump to light speed.
They can track us through light speed.
They can track us through light speed?
Yeah, and we're dangerously low on fuel.
Active tracking. Hyperspace tracking is new tech, but the principle must be the same. They're only tracking
us
from
the lead ship. We gotta speak to Poe.
Even if we got on the Star Destroyer to switch it off, who knows where the breaker room even is?
The guy who used to mop it. If I can get us there...
I can shut their tracker down.
Why would a door be locked behind some target craft?
The only way to ensure everyone is trained is a blaster.
You got that look on your face. Tell me, what's going on?
The First Order's only tracking us from one destroyer. The lead one.
So we blow that one up.
I like where your head's at, but no. Sneak on board. Disable the tracker. Our fleet escapes before they realize.
How do we sneak the two of you onto Snoke's destroyer?
Find the master codebreaker. You will find him with a red plum bloom on his lapel. In the casino, on Santo White.
The fleet's only got 18 hours of fuel left. We gotta hurry.
I'll be here to jump us to light speed.
Cantobite. On Cantonica.
Great! You know where that is?
Yeah. Let's grab the pod from the hangar.
You're not gonna zap me this time, right?
I'm not ready to joke about that yet.
You sure we can park here?
Don't get distracted. Remember, the Master Codebreaker will be wearing a red plum bloom.
Sounds like the kind of guy who'd hang out in that fancy building up there.
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
Right, Red Plum Bloom. Where are you?
Let's ask around. See if anyone's seen him.
This place is so much fun. We have nothing like it on my home planet.
tried to talk my way into the Codebreaker's private party, but I couldn't understand a word the guard said. A Twi'lek, I think. Big guy with a head tentacles. Woo! Woo!
Woo!
I don't even want to go to the private party. A red plum bloom? I mean, that's so last cycle. It's a crime that he thinks he looks good with it.
Ichuba Danaga. Chispa Bunkupa.
A red plum bloom.
The master Codebreaker.
Yep, those are the shuttle parkers.
All right, you two are under arrest for parking violation 2017.
Without a Codebreaker to sneak into Snoke's Star Destroyer, what do we do?
I don't know. Unless you got a thief in your pocket.
I can do it.
What?
Me and the First Order Codage. Go way back.
Did he just...
There. If we can get that cover up, we can escape through the sewer.
But we don't have our grapples.
We're gonna have to get them back from the guard room.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
Oceans can grow limbs back anyway. So what's the problem?
If we set off the alarm, that'll definitely distract those guards.
Oh.
Yes! Keep on donking in the free world, little buddy. Hey, a statue of one of the guards. This might be useful.
Couldn't bust us out, could ya?
Okay. It's in here somewhere. Great! Looks like our stuff is locked behind that force field.
We just need to disable that power generator, right?
Destroy it?
Whatever gets us our stuff back.
Well, that definitely worked.
It worked a little too well. Look! Prison riot. Just what we need.
That's what we need. Look, a grapple.
Let's not hang around here longer than we have to.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
We're with the Resistance.
They must have come through here.
Master Skywalker?
Master Skywalker!
I don't want to talk to you.
I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. We need your help. I'm not taking no for an answer. We'll have to find a way in there.
Leave me alone.
Please, stop following me.
Look, the Resistance have sent me.
Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested.
But Master Skywalker...
Are you always this annoying?
I don't know. Why won't you hear what I have to say?
Look, you seem like a nice kid, but I'm not interested.
Master Skywalker, it's about the First Order. I know you can hear me! It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere. Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself useful? I've lost my milk bottle. Go find it and bring it back to me. Thanks, kid. Don't think this means I owe you anything, though.
I know this place.
The original Jedi texts. Why are you here?
Something inside me has always been there. I need someone to show me my place in all this.
No. Three lessons. I will teach you the ways of the Jedi, and why they need to end.
Are you ready to start your training? Sit down. Reach out. Breathe. What do you see?
The island. There's something else beneath the island. A dark place. It's calling me!
Resist it! You went straight to the dark.
That cave. I need to see what's inside.
Luke Skywalker to me. Can you see my surroundings?
You're gonna pay for what you did.
I can't see yours.
You're too late. You lost. I found Skywalker.
Did he tell you what happened? The night I destroyed his temple, he had sensed my power. As he senses yours. And he feared it. You're not alone.
Neither are you.
Leave this island now!
Did you do it?
Stop this!
I need to know! What happened?
I thought I could train him. I could pass on my strengths. Snoke had already turned his heart. And he turned on me.
Ben, no!
If I go to him, Ben Solo will turn.
Rey, don't do this.
Then he is our last hope.
I'm ending all of this.
Lost Ben Solo, Beauty. Lose Rey? We must not.
I have to talk to Ben. I know there's still good in him. I know, Chewie, but I've got to try. You don't have to do this. I feel the conflict in you. It's tearing you apart.
My conscience is clear.
No, you still hurt. I feel it.
You still hurt.
Lord Ren. Let me get that for you, Mr. Kylo, sir.
Is this what you always wear?
We're meeting the Supreme Leader. I dressed appropriately.
But communicating through the Force? That called for being shirtless?
It caught me by surprise. Enough of this. The Supreme Leader is waiting for us.
I bet he has his shirt on.
Feels like we've been chasing the Resistance forever. Can't we just blow them up or something? I don't get it.
Why won't it just work? Big old battleship's bad wiring.
Wired by a Jawa.
We don't all have force powers, pal. How about you show some respect for a little thing called manual labor?
Clearance, please.
My lord! My security guard!
Ben, when we touched hands, I saw your future. Just the shape of it. You will not bow before Snoke. You'll turn. I'll help you.
I saw something too. Because of what I saw, I know when the moment comes, you will be the one to turn. You will stand with me, Rey.
Incompetent maintenance staff. I told them to have this fixed.
Join me and let's fix it.
I see what you're doing. How about you join me and we fix it?
Can we just fix it together?
Fine. But you will join me. I saw it.
up this oil in the dark.
Fire!
You can explain to the Supreme Leader why you destroyed our kingdom.
How was that my fault?
Get in.
Young Ray. Come closer, child.
You underestimate Skywalker, and Ben Solo, and me.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi. My worthy apprentice, son of darkness, heir apparent to Lord Vader. Fulfill your destiny.
I know what I have to do.
Got to wear helmets. Why couldn't I? Thank you. I need you!
The fleet! There's still time to save the fleet!
Ray! I want you to join me. We can rule together and bring a new order to the galaxy.
Don't do this, Ben.
Join me.
Well, we found a codebreaker.
You can actually do this, right?
Cloaking our approach, we should be off their scopes. We'll be fine. And if not, we won't have long to worry about it. And we're in.
If you haven't noticed, we don't look like we're in the First Order. How are we going to reach the room with the tracker switch?
We're going to have to sneak into the laundry room and grab some disguises. It's just off the main corridor. Come on. There's a trooper in that corridor. We have to take him out.
Won't that create a bunch of noise? BB-8, do you think you could make as a distraction?
Well, I guess it's worth a try.
This is it! The laundry room! We gotta get in fast before any troopers find us out here. Quick! That trooper's coming back.
Aha! Huh?
Huh? So now we look the part. Where are we going?
This way?
You sure these disguises will work?
We'll be fine. Just look casual. But not too casual. When we get to the room, how long will it take you to get us in?
No time. Hello there, Admiral. Can I get the door for you?
Can't believe these disguises worked.
I beg your pardon?
Nothing. Get back to work.
Yes, ma'am.
We're in. I don't believe it! We're in!
Let's get this show on the road.
Hands up! Drop your weapons now!
I got a deal.
Resistance transports have just launched from the cruiser.
Fire at will.
Those transport ships are unarmed, unshielded. We don't stand a chance.
Ho. Ooh. Time to board your transport.
Someone needs to stay behind and pilot the cruiser. May the Force be with you. Always. Mm-hmm.
So good to have you back.
Traitor!
Our ride is ready, come on! Let's grab a TIE fighter and get out of here!
We can't reach her up there!
We may not have to. This place looks dangerous enough. Use it to our advantage.
Look at you, scurry. Like rust from a sinking ship.
Phasma! You know this ship is actually going down.
Silence!
This whole place is falling in on us. I wonder if we can get some of it to fall on Chrome Dome.
I'll squash you like I have the high ground. You'll never reach me from there. Don't try it. You won't make it off this ship.
Her helmet may be tough, but it ain't tough enough to withstand a TIE fighter landing on it.
Thank you. Admiral Wynn. You used to work in sanitation, remember?
Scum.
There's a shuttle back that way. We've got to go.
They're trying to escape.
Why aren't we trying to escape?
Just
find a way to cross. Trust me.
Convertible ATST? That's awesome.
What happened?
The girl.
She took Snoke's escape craft.
Let's finish this.
Long live the Supreme Leader.
that?
The Mineral Planet Crate.
That's a rebel base?
Abandoned, but heavily armed.
They're coming. Shut the door.
You're not dead!
Is this all that's left?
Bobby! Oh, I'm so glad to see you!
Use whatever power we've got left to broadcast a distress signal to the Outer Rim.
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
Huh?
What can we do to help?
We need to get a distress signal out to our allies in the Outer Rim. If they're gonna help us, it's now or never. Can you fix up that old radar dish? Looks pretty bent out of shape.
You got it.
BBA, give these guys a hand. I need to figure out how we're gonna defend this base.
We gotta get this distress signal out quick, but the dish has got no power, and it's facing the wrong way. Could you help us out?
I've seen this kind of thing before.
Oh, this? This is easy.
Hey, that's pretty sweet.
I guess we can spare the power supply from that one. It's not doing much anyway. Now we've got it turned on. Do you know how this thing works? I left the manual back on the Radis. Like we got it up and running. Good job. But the dish itself is a bit broken. You think you could get on the roof and fix it?
Guess you aren't able to reach the dish, BBA.
Is there anything around here we can use to give him a boost? Not sure about this one. Sorry.
It's all working. We did it. Great teamwork, guys. The distress signal is being transmitted. Imagine if no one responds. I'm sure they will. I'm not worried.
Finn, come up here. You're gonna want to see this.
Ah.
Here.
We gotta take out that cannon.
I'm just glad you're here, at the end.
Skywalker's doing this so we can survive.
Huh? Follow me.
Mm-hmm.
Back to say you forgive me? To save my soul?
No.
Fire everything we have!
Understood. Fire!
I failed you, Ben. I'm sorry.
I'm sure you are. Your resilience is almost admirable and incredibly frustrating. Again, fire!
Of course, Supreme Leader.
The resistance is dead. The war is over. And when I end you, I will have defeated the last Jedi.
Amazing. Every word of what you just said was wrong.
I see going into hiding didn't slow you down. No matter. I'll beat you eventually. Is my lightsaber on? How? What's going on?
The rebellion is reborn today. The war is just beginning. And I will not be the last Jedi.
Learn some new trick?
There has to be a natural opening that's not on any of the map.
No, it's gone.
We can find another way around. We know which direction it's heading, at least.
Not in the best condition.
What? Build a new drill bit and replace the battery. You should have known.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I'm in charge, right? Nothing to worry about. Yeah.
Thank you.
good as new.
You wouldn't say new.
I can't believe they didn't have one of these on wheels.
Strike me down in anger, and I'll always be with you, just like your father.
Not now.
Go away. Just come back later. Thank you.
No.
See you around, kid.
No!
Luke is gone. I felt it.
I felt it too.
How do we build a rebellion from this?
We have everything we need. Right here.
You got it! Doctor now!